Gut, hier raus. Ich hoffe, hier geht's raus. Oh Mann. Drei Symbole für eine Tür. Na dann.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
Ein X. Hier gibt es nichts. Und das wahrscheinlich sind die anderen jetzt rechts hier rum. Würde ich mal annehmen. Oh, guck mal hier.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
Ja, drei habe ich übersehen. Okay, wir bauen uns eine Treppe. Und formen dann aus diesem Ding da noch mehr Brunnen, um durchzukommen. Na, guck mal, hier ist es. Geht das? Das zählt. Okay, XS und das dritte Ding. Aus dem Winkel hier, oder so? Okay, das ging ja. Das heißt, es ist nur den ganzen Weg wieder zurück. Nächste Region. Gewittert. Regnet. Gegner. Oder auch nicht Gegner. Aber da vorne gleich. Retten.
The gate. It's opening.
Of the darkness. It's coming. This is your moment.
I'm sorry. I can't watch this.
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior, you're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight.
Okay. Aufstehen und kämpfen.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares. Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You fail the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be?
So stupid.
Everyone hates her. She's a curse.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you. Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Come on. Dare.
Yeah.
Why go on, when you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined? Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, song.
It's not real. It's a trick. It's not real. It's real. Listen to it.
Don't give up.
Dillian. It's
not like this.
It's not real. It's real. It's a trick. Don't trust it. Maybe you're already dead.
Who are you?
Do you still believe in yourself?
The light.
Ja, gehen wir ins Licht. Oh, hier ist sogar ein... Ah ja, dann hat sie sich wirklich... Okay. Geh ins Licht. Guck mal kurz, was hier unten ist. Okay, ich gehe ins Licht.
Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbel, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs. Errands out in the Orkney Plains. That was her world. Like this one. Barren and lonely.
Er ist da oben, da muss ich hin und ich will aber nichts verpassen hier. Ein Erzählstein oder so. Haben wir hier? Gesicht.
Senua, there will be times that you will feel alone and exhausted. Like strange little fish swimming against the tides of the big ocean. But have the faith to let go and let the tide carry you away. Because the whole ocean is your home, it does not ask you to swim against it.
It's already
disappeared. Nothing lives here, not even you. It's in your mind. You think you can see it, but it's in your mind. There he was. The lone figure of a boy.
He's there.
Sword play under the shade of a tree. She remembers the first time she saw him. Her young eyes, he moved as if dancing, and the world danced with him.
He's there.
The gloom lifted, and for the first time in years, she felt a ray of hope.
The Northmen tell of a great hero. His name is Sigmund. His father's hall was built around a great tree, and one day, Odin comes and thrusts a sword into the tree, a gift to whomever can release it. Many try, but the sword only comes out at Sigmund's touch. His brother-in-law, King Siggeir, wants it, but Sigmund refuses him, so King Siggeir plots revenge. He invites Sigmund and his brothers to a feast, but when they arrive, they are met with an army, not a warm welcome. King Siggeir captures Sigmund and his brothers, steals his coveted sword, and readies them for execution.
Ja. Schönes Hobby, würde ich sagen. Gut, und ich gehe jetzt mal kurz da hoch, um die Suche nach derselben Tür zu starten. Oder mir noch eine Geschichte erzählen.
Death for Sigmund and his brothers seems certain. But the king's wife is Sigmund's sister. And she begs for mercy and implores the king to chain them up instead. He agrees. Not for mercy, though, but because he plans an even more cruel and lingering death. Chained to a tree in the forest that night, a she-wolf comes and devours one of Sigmund's brothers. She returns, ravenous, night after night, until only Sigmund is left. The next day, Sigmund's sister sends a servant with honey to smear on Sigmund's face. But to what end? Well, that night, when the she-wolf appears again, you'll never guess what happens.
Wir werden es auch nicht rausfinden, weil er einfach aufhört zu erzählen. Oder der steht hier irgendwo, der nächste. Schade. Fokus. Okay, näher ran. Okay. Ich hätte jetzt irgendwie erwartet, dass ich über der Tür wieder gucken darf, um die irgendwie aufzukriegen. Okay, hier sind doch Symbole. Was muss ich denn hier machen, damit da was passiert? Okay, ich drück einfach mal gegen. Okay, dann gucke ich mich unten nochmal um. Ich hätte jetzt irgendwie gedacht, dass sich da mehr tut. Dann muss ich auch genug Geschichten gelesen haben. Ich finde das so schön, wie diese Leiteranimation startet. Einmal schön rum. Gedreht. Da laufe ich ihm immer noch hinterher. Eigentlich habe ich ihn schon lange nicht mehr tanzen.
Day after day. Watching from afar, she mimicked him, perfecting her own secret dance. Wishing those fleeting moments of light would stretch out to last forever. It's a trick. It's an illusion. It's not real. You want to believe it's real, but it's a trick. You're deluded. Where are you going? Where is she going? What is she following? You can't even fight. It's just deception. How does he so effortlessly court the world and bliss? If only she could do the same. See the world through eyes anew. And dance with it. Just like he does.
Ist ja alles bunt und fröhlich und hey. Eine Dunkelheit. Oh, jetzt hat er ihn genommen.
What's your name?
Senua.
I haven't seen you before.
I'm not... I don't leave home much.
Oh. Zeno's daughter.
I have to go.
Wait. Who taught you to fight like that?
No one.
No one?
Well, I watched you, and...
You learnt all of that from watching me? You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
I'm Dillian. I'm here for the warrior trials. Just come and watch. And bring your sword.
You can't put it into words. That moment when you look into the eyes of the one who's supposed to reassure you, make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are. But her world changed the day the Northmen took him from her. Senua knows that there's no going back to how things work. That there's nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide, don't tell her.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him, they will never let him go.
I'm not gonna let him rot here.
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No.
And all your suffering will have been for nothing.
Shut up! Thank you.